Teddy, Teddy, say hello，看看妞爸，简直太聪明了。一般像这种窗帘哈，我们一般都不用做的，因为朋友们看，他要这种专门的梯子。我们一般中介他不会要求我们做搬家厅的时候，如果要做的话，他要加钱，因为我们要带一种那种特别的那种，可以往那个楼梯上放的梯子。
See the difference?
嗯，
Look at that one.
我跟牛爸说不用做了，牛爸说："哎呦，今天的活好干，你就做做吧。"他往上一卷。下次朋友们如果要是说像做这种窗帘哈，要是在自己家的够不着的，你就有经验了，看到牛爸咋做的。Daddy, you
Yes.
show them from the beginning how to you open the window to do inside.
How I did it.
Yeah.
Why?
Just I
It's my
think
secret.
open the window. You show them how you open the window and you clean up the window sill. 刚才做之前没拍，这个是他们肯定之前的搬家新公司是从来没做过，非常脏。我老公就把他那个都刚才弄开，擦了擦。Honey, open the window. You show everyone how you open the window.
I
You use
just cut
ladder.
more steps and I'll open the window.
You use the ladder to
The
open.
blinds, sorry. No.
看，这个很容易吧，朋友们。
So.
Okay, you show everyone how you open the window. 看我老公是。怎么样开的？它上面有一个螺丝，就那种塑料的螺丝，不硬的，它给它开开。Okay, you show everyone how you do the window sill.
I've already done it, but pretty
Yeah.
much I wrapped the cloth around just like I did before and I got it in there and
你看，朋友们看，刚才我们打开非常脏，我就跟我老公说不用做了。
I need to open this one.
No, that's okay.
I just want to see if this
看，他就拿那个塑料的，这
Yeah.
I did it before。
Oh, you missed this spot.
好，朋友们，如果下次在家就是做这种高的，你就知道怎么做了，或者说是干清洁的同行。Okay, that's okay. Don't worry.
It ended up on the railing
Yeah,
perfectly.
okay.
You can step. Oh.
还有这个朋友们，上一次有一个人问我用什么擦墙的，就那种霉菌的什么，看到没？就是这个，切成小块儿，这是我们买的大块儿，这一块儿要差不多七八块钱，我们就切成这种小块儿，小块用，它是擦擦擦擦都没了，墙上哈，只要不是油彩，基本上它都能给擦掉。这个 shopping center 一般都有卖的，牌子不一样，但是呢，它都有卖的。就是万能海绵，它是白色的，朋友看它是软的，就是说你擦擦擦擦它就没了。看牛爸，牛爸干活比较慢，但是他比较仔细。有的时候急的时候我就会凶他，因为要赶着要有的时候回去接孩子，他要是慢的话我就凶他。OK，爹地。
Hello.
You back? You bought a three.
Yes. Like you said. Oh, I got a garlic bread as well that I ate. Saskia! Come in.
有没有叫姐姐过来吃饭呢？
朋友。
澳洲每周二是快餐的打折时间，KFC 还有这个披萨都是周二最便宜。小妞，
啊，
你跟妈说为什么这几天你非常想吃披萨，每天都跟妈妈要。小妞连要了好几天了。
不知道为什么。
你都不知道为什么？洗手了没有啊？去把手洗了，洗过来不行再洗一遍。
Friends ask you from YouTuber why you always hold your bag wherever where you are. Why?
And your sunglasses.
Sorry?
Why you hold your bag 24/7?
I don't hold it 24/7. Just in case I gotta do some kind of paperwork or something, I can put some paperwork in there.
Because you always put your cigarette in the bag. That's why you always hold your bag.
No, I carry paperwork in there too.
What a paperwork? You need to carry 24/7.
Oh, what, you know the color of my undies too. Jeez.
快点去叫姐姐吃饭。
我走。我要吃饭了。Give me some cheese. Yum.
今天给你俩拍个吃播。Which one is the favorite one? I think that one. But you always order this one. What is another one? Oh, what's this one?
Supreme.
I think that one is expensive, right?
Yeah.
Like $15, right? This one is for $5.我老公那个贵，可能要15块。
嗯、
这个是常规的，很便宜，5块钱。
And that's just the standard one too, middle.
Yeah.
That's low, low, middle, and then there's a high one as well.
Yeah. 我老公说这个还不是最贵的，是一般的价钱。
Do you want sicky or?
No, thank
you.
大妞今天不舒服，早上去上班了，一会儿又回来了。
She's trying to lose weight, apparently.
My daughter?
Can I have pepperoni?
She's sick today.
Oh.
Bring some to TK.
Yeah.
Are you going to TK after? Did you tell him you bought a pizza for him? You did?
No.
Just tell him so he don't have to cook. Text him.
Don't.
我老公说昨天都跟 TK 说去他家，结果他没去。今天一定要去。我想着很多网友问我老公为什么背个包，肯定是有的网友就在想我老公这个包里有什么秘密，他不想让我看他的手机。我老公这个手机号码密码，我的手机号码密码是一直都是00000，我老公一直都是744444，十几年我们俩从来没改过。朋友们现在看看啊，如果我要是看看他的手机，看他啥反应啊。爹地，Let me just look at your phone.
Why?
Oh, I want to look at some information.
Like, oh, you want to look at some information as well?
Yeah.
Oh, I nearly finished what I was doing.
他在又在剪片，又开始拍视频了这两天。
She's 7:42 already. I should have left ages ago.Go and see TK.
Yeah, TK waiting your dinner and it's 7:30, you're still here. He will be really hungry and will be upset, Sean.
That's the real deal. That's the raw deal. We're still breaking systems.
看他在弄他的频道。
Anyway,
他昨天拍的。其实因为我这个电话哈用了时间长了，而且呢我要拍视频，要有时候看邮件要剪视频，所以我这个电话这个电哈不经用的，我有的时候去健身房回来这个电或者干活回来这个电就没有多少了，我就等到我剪视频之前我就要赶快充。这个时候呢哈，我充电的时候我一般我就用我老公的电话了。
You know why I look at your phone?
Why is that?
Because a lot of people say the husband and the wife have to keep the cigarette off the phone. It's no right to look at the phoneTo each other, you know. Actually, we never ever hiding anything on the phone, right? Your PIN code never change for your phone. I always watch your phone, right?
That's right.
我老公不看我的电话，因为我的电话没有意思，每天都是那个工作。但是呢，我经常看他的电话，因为我这个一充电什么的，我都要看他的呀。所以呢，我认为啊，夫妻之间呢，不存在。真正的是没有什么秘密的。What do you reckon? You reckon in the real marriage, we need hiding something under the table to each other, or no, everything have to be true and open?
That's up to the person.
OK. So you think some, they want to keep the cigarette for
themselves? Yeah, some people do, some people don't.
How about you? Did you hide anything from me?
As far as I know, no.
我老公没有的，我老公他真的是 Yeah, I say you never really hiding anything, you know.
What's wrong with that?
Good, I think good. I don't hiding anything from you too. 好，今天的视频就到这里，朋友们再见。
Bye bye.